up, everybody? Today's September the 6th. You know, Labor Day workout. In Kankakee. You know, since normally when we work out, we improvise with what's around us. And so I like to start out with the jump rope. And since it's jump rope broke, my military friend Murphy, we're gonna rotate. But other than that, we're gonna still do our workouts. But we're gonna, you know, we're gonna improvise and do what's best for us. So remember, I'm doing a jump rope, doing 100. If I mess up, I gotta start over. I did my 100. My next workout is push up. And since I came down here this week for my workout, I'm doing like 40 push ups. So, I'm about to do another one, right? Workout, I would be doing is the curls. I do them together. I have like 25 pound dumbbells. I'm doing this together. I keep my elbows bent to keep my muscles engaged when I do my workout. My dumbbells is just here. Bend with the dumbbells on the side. Press up. I'm On this one, I'm only doing 10. After that workout, I'll go to my 21s. They call it 21, but I call them 120s. Because I do 40, 40, 40. So, I'm going to have the curl bar. Go head on the first part. Then I go from head to the top. And I do the full curl. After that, going behind my head with it, doing 40. that one, my next one, still have the curl bar on my shoulder. I'm rotating left to right, try to get the 40. So I do 40 reps on most of my stuff, so I do 40 on this right here as well. Workout. Got the curl bar on my shoulder, doing like lunges. Left, right, or left, whichever one, and rotate. And I turn to my left, or you turn to your right, whichever one you want. And I do it till I come to the front at least 10 times. So, let's get it. Thank you. that was pretty long. But can't stop there. Next workout, still having a curl bar. Doing a lot of work with the curl bar, huh? So what I'm doing, I'm going in front, I'm gonna be in front, up, behind the head, squat, back up, forward, down. That's gonna be one. And the goal is to get to like, I think 20 squats by doing it. So, let's get it. Doing jabs, doing like slight squat. Do 10 each hand, then I go down the way for 10, 8, 5s, and 2s. Yeah. 20 on, since it's only 2 pounds. Workout, Albro, off the bench. I'd like to do it at a decline and give it more. Workout. See, I don't really take a lot of break. I like to go to my next set. Ten times. You know how I feel?
Yeah. Round five.
All right. Next. Do it for me. Because of my back. Doing a slight lean back. With the ball. Okay. One, two, three, one. My target goal is minimal 10. But I would like to get to 20. This set, sitting at the edge on a bench, had a dumbbell, which is 25 pounds. I'm on the side, pressing straight up, going to 20. Remember, go at your own pace, your own weight, and do as many as you can. Yeah.
Go
more than 10. So I'm humming, leaning, coming straight up. Step up, right, drive your left up, come down, down, rotate, drive up, down, down. For me, minimal 50. I like to start off with my left foot. So, air down there, low jab. But today, make sure I get my count of 50. I'm doing 10, I'm rotating on 10.
Oh.
thought that was easy. Next one. A little bit more challenging.
One, two,
one,
three.
Straight across.
Four, five, six, seven.
If you remember my last
one, ten.
That's what I call my step around the board challenge. Have the dumbbells. You don't have to have dumbbells. You can do it just with your hands. But what you're doing, kind of jumping with it, like this. But you're going around the board.
Where my pig at?
So, with this one, I'm going for five. Let's get it. Next, kettlebell. Kettlebell. Chest, so I get 10 on each arm. I like to do my videos like this so you can see how I go, how I do my breaks, everything. I don't like to edit my stuff so everything look all good and perfect. When you work out, everything you gotta put in. Walk it out a little bit for me. I'm still using a kettlebell. What I'm gonna do, had a kettlebell. Squat.
Come on.
My thing here, top of me. So, to find a spot that works for me. I'm doing 10. Kettlebell, going straight to the side, doing 10. It's B over bugging with me again today. But hey, it closed up, man. All I have left is the battle ropes. Let's get these battle ropes in. Whew. Put it in, right?
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. So,
That's it for my workout. You know, Labor Day workout. Fitness is key. And Kankakee with G Birth.
Let's get it.
So,
yeah, I'm done too.
With that being said, I'll holler. Peace.